I think artificial intelligence is the next revolution in the history of the human race.
Working on human-level AI is like working on the project to send a human to the moon. The outcome is so exciting and impactful that you stay motivated to solve that problem. I'm Dileep George. I'm co-founder of Vicarious.
I'm Scott Phoenix, co-founder of Vicarious. We are combining insights from neuroscience and machine learning to build software that works the way the human brain does.
You can make a computer work like any other machine. They are completely general purpose. You can think of brain as a machine which is very good at modeling the world around us.
I got excited about artificial intelligence because it's the one problem that if you solve it right, you've solved all the problems. A lot of the artificial intelligence that we all see today, there are applications that can be a good personal assistant in your phone or can vacuum your carpet well, but that's all it will ever do. And what's magical about the human brain and also about what we're working on at Vicarious is that it's a truly general purpose learning architecture that can learn how to do any task in the rich sensory motor world that you and I live in.
Imagine having robots that do all the tasks that we do at home, cleaning the dishes, cooking meals, chores that we don't want to do all the time.
So all the tasks that we find boring or dangerous or mentally taxing are things that artificial intelligence could one day help us to do. The thing that I'm most excited about is that there are all these problems like curing cancer or building fusion power or solving climate change that are just really hard for humans to think about because there's so much data. And if we had a computer with a brain the size of a planet, it could churn through all of that data in a few seconds and come up with insights that have taken humanity hundreds of years to come up with.
One of the small victories that we had was that we were able to solve CAPTCHAs. CAPTCHAs are these tests that you do on the internet. The website is testing whether you are actually a human or a robot. To understand those images, you need an algorithm that works like the human brain. And we were able to solve that because we were able to understand some part of how human brain is solving those puzzles and replicate it on a computer.
I think it's undeniable that artificial intelligence would be bigger than the internet or bigger than any previous human invention that's revolutionized the way society works. I think what sets Vicarious apart is that we're working on an extremely long time horizon. We're trying to build the first human-level AI, and we know that this is a 10, 20, 30, 40-year project. I've always been incredibly passionate about building AI because it's an opportunity to do something that is of service to all of humanity. If you can actually build this, then it could impact the lives of every person who's alive.